Bowerman
939
of
the Brigham Tea Company, and we are cooking cinnamon rolls.
Okay, and how do you cook them? You put them over a fire?
Yeah. We put
them and what kind of thing is this? What is this right here?
It holds the rolls.
How does it hold them?
Because you like put two together and
goes like that?
Yeah.
Is it good for cooking anything else?
Yep.
Could you cook fish on this?
Yeah.
What else could you cook on here? Could you cook steaks?
Yeah.
Sure. Rolls, bacon.
You could cook some bacon.
Could you cook an egg in that?
Yes.
No, I don't think so. But could you cook vegetables?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Like a potato?
Uh-huh.
Or maybe tomato.
What are you doing, Jocelyn, there with the bucket?
I'm watching Grandpa cook.
Okay.
And I'm putting some wood on the fire so the fire won't come.
Okay. And how old are you guys?
I'm 6.
I'm 5.
And you're 6 and you're 5.
And I'm Jocelyn.
And what are we doing down here?
We're fishing.
Oh, cool.
Cooking some rolls, and I think they're coming up.
Okay. Now you say, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
This is Bowerman 939.
This is Bowerman 939.
Of the Brigham Tea Company.
Of the Brigham Tea Company.
See you. Goodbye.